have arrested and closed some schools that were found operating illegally. Schools were recently shut down to contain the spread of COVID-19. At Bright Junior School Nkambo, when teachers saw the officers, they hid some students in the ceiling. We have the details.
The police officers checked all classrooms, including the head teacher's office, which the pupils had locked from inside. Some of these were hiding in the ceiling, which prompted the officers to pull them out amid tears. The village chairman, LC1, Yusuf Musoke, has condemned parents taking children to school, which he says is very risky amid this pandemic.
Now, you see how students go and hide in the ceiling?
The OC spoke to the pupils and sent them home, but arrested the school head teacher. The next stop was Male Semikwano Memorial School, where pupils were also locked in classrooms studying. Here too, the school owner Male Magala Robert was arrested together with his teachers amidst a scuffle with officers. Some of these students are residents of Metiana, Mubende, Chiboga and Kasanda. In defense, Magala said some of the pupils were his relatives, whereas for the rest, he was requested by their parents to coach them.